She always tells me to smile and put on a happy face. She says I was put here to spread joy and laughter.
Something I'll address once I have tenure, but for now...
Don't you have to be funny to be a comedian?
You're fired!
You don't listen to you. You just ask the same questions every week. How's your job? Are you having any negative thoughts? All I have are negative thoughts.
I'll tell you what you...
For my whole life, I didn't know if I even really existed. But I do. People are starting to notice. Leave the studio. Everybody just yells and screams at each other. Nobody's civil anymore. Nobody thinks what it's like to be the other guy. You think men like Thomas Wayne ever think what it's like to be someone like me? To be somebody but themselves? They don't. They think that we'll just sit there and take it like good little boys. That we won't work and go wild.